Well, I want to just say this is a great honor, and you are something special, very special.
Thank you, sir.
A little rough around the edges, and that's what's beautiful, and you did it, I'll tell you. I go to many churches, and I love going to churches, but this has been my third, and we'll be back many times, I will say that. But the both of you, really, the job you do is incredible, and I know you've had a rough time in terms of this city. This has been a tough place, but the job you've done to get people back is really very special. I want to thank you. I will only say this. We are with you 100%. We are telling you, you better get out, because we have a group on the other side that doesn't agree with us. You understand that. And we happen to be right. So get out there on November 3rd or sooner and do your thing. But these are two very special people. Your families are very, very special, and you have great talent up there. And thank you all very much. That's great talent. I know talent, and you're great talent. Thank you all very much. Have a good time. Have a good time. And Dan, good luck. You know who that is, right? You know who that is? Big Dan.
Big Dan.
Dan, go out there and win, Dan. You're going to win. Have a good time. Thank you.